Making the proper glue joint is simple if you follow these few steps. First, you make sure you remove all the burrs from the pipe that you're going to be gluing. The next step is the proper size dauber. They recommend using half the diameter of the PVC pipe that you're going to be gluing. Now we're ready to apply the primer. This step is often missed, but is very important because it helps soften and clean the PVC pipe to prepare it for the glue. When applying the primer, start with the fitting. Go a few times around to make sure you get the proper coverage. Then go to the PVC pipe, do the same. Then once more, go back to the fitting. Now we're ready to apply the glue. You're going to start with the PVC pipe this time. Go a few times around just like the primer. Then to the fitting, a few times around, then back to the pipe itself. When you go to insert, give it a quarter of a turn and hold this for 30 seconds so there's no pushback. After the 30 seconds, get a towel or a rag and wipe off the excess glue so that it doesn't eat away at the PVC pipe itself. That's all there is to it. Make sure you use the proper dauber size and don't forget the primer.